affairs on social development is a medium to discuss problems affecting women and other vulnerable groups. The group of women meets every year to look into issues affecting the growth and stability of the nation and to prefer solutions to the problems. Environmental degradation and its effects on women and other vulnerable groups was the focus of this year's event, which was declared open by the First Lady, Mrs. Patience Jonathan. The Minister for Women Affairs, Zainab Nina, believes the country's environmental challenges have become critical and are already creating a negative impact on the people.
In recent times, Nigeria has witnessed different types and levels of environmental degradation caused by bush burning, emission of poisonous gases, oil spillage, gas flaring, etc., which had led to destruction of farmlands, livestock, properties, and in some cases, loss of human lives.
The recent flooding in the state occasioned by the overflow of rivers Niger and Benue devastated 9 local government areas with huge losses to human lives and properties. The impact is still being felt in the state today, especially by women, children, the aged, and the vulnerable members of our population.
To solve some of these problems, Mrs. Jonathan urged the group to come up with proposals which can impact positively on the lives of women and children.
There is therefore the need to encourage the formulation of policies towards a new form of social and gender equality and protection of our environment. This is because sustainable development requires equal rights, equal opportunities, and equal participation in society.
The president's wife commended her husband's administration for the 35% affirmative action for women in his cabinet, but urged the presidency to do more for women to participate fully in governance. And the delegates.